bow into a little block of timber that we've been hunting, but very, very sparingly. We've got a great adoka food plot that's planted in here, and we've intentionally stayed out in waiting for the pressure on surrounding properties to come before really starting to put any kind of pressure on this property. We know that the deer are going to stack up in here, and the cell camera pictures are showing that, so figured now is the time to start to move in. I just heard him crash. Holy crap. His body is not big. I mean, it's about the same size as 2 and 3 year olds that we have here. But he has so much mass. I just can't pass that up.
Well, I'm not gonna do a lot of staging up here. This deer may be the heaviest beamed buck I have ever shot. I mean, just insane the amount of mass that is on this deer. Unreal.